So it's Monday the 22nd of February and I'm just going to stay editing some videos. This is a video going to come out probably not this week but next week. So stay tuned.
Life implies death, or should I say death implies life. You can feel yourself, not as a stranger in the world.
Hey guys, it's Kezzie over here and today it's Tuesday, it is the 23rd of February and I'm off to see a football match. I think it was Juventus and Real Madrid. Personally, I am not that much interested in football. I hate football, it's a stupid game, you just see people running after a ball, which doesn't make sense for me. But Luke loves it and I'm actually going out with his friends, so there will be some other friends, so we'll just stay talking as girls and the guys will probably just stay looking at the stupid football match. Football is going to annoy me, it's annoying me so much at the moment, but I'm not going to comment on that for the time being. I'm just gonna go have fun. I wanted to show you also the lamp that I got, which is a new one. Well, I thought that personally it would give more light, but now I put that little bulb on and that bulb, so that will help me do my makeup more because I do my makeup over here. Also, if you want to know what I'm wearing as a lipstick, it is what I got in my Lip Monthly bag in January, and it is the City Color B Matte Lipstick, and this is in the shade Latte, and it's a really nice nude color. Like it reminds me of a lighter velvet teddy, like I had told you in my video. I don't think actually you would have seen, yes, because my Lip Monthly video is coming out on Saturday, so you would have seen it by now. So yeah, this is the lip color of Lip Monthly that was in the January bag, and I actually love it because it's actually a really nice color. If you don't want that much of a big lip or anything, what you can do, you can use this lip. Anyways, this vlog turned out to be quite long, longer than I expected, but anyways, I'm gonna go now and I'll see you all later. Bye guys! Friend leaves you a note on your car in the morning and you find it in the morning and it just makes your day. Thank you, Luke, you made me smile so much. I don't know if you can see it, but that's what it is. Anyways, it is Thursday today and I think it is the 26th, I think, of February, and I'm just gonna go in the school, and because today is a long day, because yesterday was really quiet. We actually stayed watching Crazy Stupid Love, me and Luke, because after work I only had the full time, and after work I just went to bed to sleep, and then, well, I actually went to Slima because I wanted to see some products from MAC and NYX, but I didn't find parking. I went around 3 times for nothing, so, and then I went just back home because I gave up. But basically, yeah, and then I went back home, slept, and then Luke came over and we stayed watching Crazy Stupid Love, and now I just have to go, so I'll see you all later, guys.
Hi, bye. Guys, it's Kezzie over here, and I am off to work. Let me just get up. So I am off to work. It's Friday, and today is the only day I did a car vlog, actually. This week has been super, super, super quiet, and I don't mind it being quiet. Let me just get out of here. So basically, the only time I went out was on Tuesday because we went to watch the football match, like I told you yesterday. And then on Wednesday, I just watched Crazy Stupid Love with Luke, and that was really nice. I really enjoyed it. And then yesterday, I didn't do anything because I got home. I didn't do anything. I did things, but I got home at around 6. I started replying to all your lovely comments. Thank you so much. I replied to everybody. I checked out all your amazing videos. And then I also watched Shadowhunters. Then I went to actually give petrol to my car with Luke. And so then I went over to Luke. And then that's it. I just got home. I stayed playing Piano Tiles 2 because it's my new super addiction. And I'm really good at it. And then I went to bed. And now here I am, going to work on Friday before the weekend. Thank the Lord. short. Like, I have nothing planned for this weekend, and I honestly don't mind because I need to get some rest, because I really enjoyed resting on Wednesday. Like, on Wednesday after work, because I only have Sacred Heart, I just went home and I slept, and I'm so glad I did, because, you know, you get to actually rest a little bit. But anyways, yeah, so that's what's happening. So today I have club till 6, and then I'm gonna go home and probably stay watching some shows, and that's gonna be it. So I'll see you all later, and I hope you all have a lovely Friday and a lovely weekend. So I'll see you all later, guys. Bye.
And well, we decided that me and Luke are gonna go obviously have date night, and we're gonna go for some cocktails, and I just finished getting ready and I'm wearing this makeup look, so I hope you like it. And I'm using the MAC retro lipstick in High Drama. This is it. It's kind of really pretty and I love it. And I use the Cardi Bible palette, which I recently got. You saw me like receive last week, so I used those two things, and I'm very happy with how this look turned out. So I'll see you all later and hope you have a lovely day. Bye.
What I'm wearing a black crop top from Boohoo, this skirt was from Primark, my new look shoes, a coat which I don't know where from, and this is a necklace probably from Primark. Yeah, I remember it was from Primark. So yeah, and Luke's ring. So it's me. I'm off, guys, so I'll see you all later. Hope you have a lovely Saturday. Bye. It's a pretty weather today, except that it is very, 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 very windy. So it is Sunday, the 28th of February. Tomorrow is the last day of February. Oh my goodness. So you guessed it, my next video is going to be a February favorite. So stay tuned on Wednesday to watch that. Today is the last vlog of the week. And basically yesterday I didn't film anything. And then I went out with Luke when we had some cocktails. I had pina colada. And then today, I just stayed filming because I filmed two videos. Now I'm just gonna transfer them on my computer and stay playing around with them, maybe just edit a bit. And then tonight I'm going out with my friends and we're going to go for some wine and some platters. But me, I don't really find platters which are good for me, which are gluten-free and egg-free. So I tend to not eat anything or eat a plate of chips like I did yesterday with Luke. So anyways, I'm still getting used to the whole gluten-free thing and the gluten-free experience and the egg-free as well. It's kind of annoying, but yes, you get used to it. Anyways, so here's the mess that I've created. It's not that much of a mess. It's just a little bit of a mess. There's my wipe, so that's a hint of what's next. So obviously that's lipsticks. Yeah, it's my first video where I had to swatch four lipsticks only, so that wasn't a lot, but it was so much hassle. Like, goodness. And I want to film more lipstick videos, because personally the thing I buy most is lipsticks. I'm a lipstick junkie. I admit it. Anyways, I hope you're having a lovely Sunday. I'm just probably going to vlog one more time before I leave tonight, and then that's it. So I'll see you later. Bye.